A barn fire in Belmont kept firefighters busy for hours Sunday. Not once, but twice. The barn on Route 140 was filled with hay, and the flames and smoke were so intense the road was closed while crews battled the fire. And then the fire rekindled late last night. Ray Brewer is live in Belmont this morning. Ray, this was hard for the owner to watch.
It was incredibly hard, Sean, because it may mean the end of his business. Now, you can see what remains of this barn. You can see some of that hay that fueled the fire, also how the floor has collapsed there. Now, firefighters thought they had this fire out, only have it start up again.
Crews from across the Lakes region fought the barn fire in Belmont for hours, the owner saying it seemed to go up in seconds.
Down the street, come back, and all of a sudden, bang, it's coming up. Fire catches on pretty fast when it gets going.
A relative across the street, one of the first to spot it.
At first, we saw the black smoke, so we originally ran down just to make sure nobody was involved. There was no animals in it.
The barn, nearly a century old. It houses pigs in the summer, but on Sunday was filled with 2,000 bales of hay.
They're so dry, they burn very rapidly. By the time the guys got here, it was fully involved. There was no interior, no chance of interior attack.
Crews were able to keep the fire from spreading to nearby homes, but the thick smoke was an issue.
The problem with the hay is once we start wetting it down, as you can see, you just get more and more and more smoke. And the only way to really get to it is to bring an excavator in.
As crews worked through the layers of hay, owner Everett Weeks, who grew up on the farm, took stock of the damage.
Last of the Mohegans on farming on this in Belmont. There ain't many farms left.
He says the barn and hay were worth at least a couple $100,000. And at this point, it's too costly to rebuild.
Might be the end, you know. I don't know how long it can stay in business if you're not.
The fire chief tells us that there was power to the barn, but the cause of this fire remains under investigation. Reporting live in Belmont, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.